He had his whole life ahead of him. I just wish I could see him one last time.
That can't be him. But he does always wear that hat.
Dylan? Oh my god.
Yeah, I didn't even know you were in town. Why are you hugging me so hard?
It's not like the last time we're gonna hug each other.
You never know. Can I show you something? What? It was just here.
What do you mean? What was just there?
Is this a dream or something?
What?
I have to tell you something.
Hey, what's wrong? You're freaking me out.
Listen, you... You know what? Never mind.
Okay, well, I'm pretty hungry, so want to get out of here?
Sure, me too.
Sure you're all right, babe? You're acting kind of strange.
Do you believe in alternate realities or something?
Sure. Maybe.
Never mind. Never mind. Do you want to go to the park?
Sure.
You thought this was a sappy love story, didn't you? Well, sorry. It's not. My boyfriend died in a school shooting. We're only 32 weeks into 2018, and there have already been 23 school shootings. CNN says that's on average one shooting a week. In this movie, I got one last day with my boyfriend before he died, because my wish came true. In real life, people don't get one last day with their loved ones, and people's wishes don't just get granted. Parents used to send their kids off to school thinking they were safe. Not in 2018. School should be scholarly, not scary. Protect our children, not guns. Make children's wishes come true and do something about it.